Uh-oh. No, he better not get lost. Yes. Reuben. We have to do everything to make sure that we get Reuben back. Everything. And I do mean everything. Everything. Your friends came with you to help.
Yay!
They came to help me.
Reuben!
Yeah. Yeah. Got it. Why didn't you just say got it? It should say got it. Got it.
Reuben!
Oink oink.
Reuben.
They look like Reubens. But I'll follow them.
I don't want to be out here in the dark.
Reuben. Carrot water that.
Hey, I got a carrot for you.
I got a carrot. Quick. Come, I have a carrot for you. I have a carrot for you, buddy. Not Reuben.
Man, are you in there?
Nope, not them, Reuben. Goodbye. No, not in there. Where would Reuben be?
It's getting scary out here.
Reuben,
is that you?
Uh-oh. That doesn't look good.
Reuben. Reuben. Oh no, you in there, buddy?
Reuben?
Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben.
A sigh of relief. Gotta go in the cave. Might won't let me go in the cave now, it'll let me go in the cave. Reuben, have you gone in this cave? I know I wouldn't go in this cave. Cause I can hear spiders. I think there's gonna be a spider down there. Reuben! 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 Come here, Reuben! I feel like he's in those bushes. You can see a little bit of pink. Yes, he wants the carrot.
Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
Uh-oh. Zombies, panic. Code red. Code red, the zombies. Code red, everyone panic.
I think we're good.
We hope we're good. Right, I've got my hands on every single button possible. I'm ready for every single button. Get back! Help me. Gotcha. Ah. Okay. Bye-bye! Oh, bye-bye sword as well. Bye-bye sword. Yeah, we need to get out of there.
Okay? I'll meet you back in town, I promise. Get out of here now!
I don't want anything to happen to him. I'd rather something happen to me than him.
Get off me.
Hi! Yeah, I think you need to get out of there. Oh, hello! Thank you. That was helpful.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
Yeah, that seems like a good plan. Awkward silence.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
You risk your life for that dusty old skull?
Oh, I risk my life for the thing I'm going to exchange for that dusty
old skull.
There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's going to trade me a diamond for it.
What if he has an emerald?
Gear pays off every once in a while.
Why didn't he just go get this skull himself?
True.
He's not the kind of guy who has time to do something like that.
What kind of guy is he then?
The kind who understands the value of hard work.
Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you
killed
a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still. Pretty sweet being you, huh?
Yay. Probably is.
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it.
I'm all in.
Want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come.
Ooh, crafting table.
Keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted.
You're giving me a new one?
Even better. You can make your own.
Ooh, I get to make my own sword.
Equals one sword.
Stone sword, to be precise.
Just grab what you need.
Okay.
Okay, thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave us here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go.
Just place the pieces on the table.
I know, it's not my first time using a crafting table, Petra. Why, thank you. I did it without your help.
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Yeah. Even though you in Minecraft Survival, you always make it by yourself. You just magically get given one, unless you're a
Check out, Endercon's all lit up.
There's one.
Looks like Lucas and his ocelots won again.
Sorry, Jesse. But you've got to admit, that beacon does look pretty sweet.
Yeah.
I just wanted this to be the year we finally beat that jerk.
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him. Just
okay.
In case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that.
You might be right.
No matter what you might think of him personally.
Yeah,
true.
You might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at Endercon, try talking to him.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? Short, but deadly.
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha.
What you trying to say?
Creepers.
I've got all the buttons ready. All the buttons are ready to press.
This doesn't look good.
Uh-oh.
Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
All right, let's jump.
Woo! There's no way out. Do, 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 do. Which shows the credits. Telltale Story. Directed by. Art direction. Potchkins. Jeff is animation. Everyone person doing all the animation. Top person. Programming Randy. Original game music by.
Oh. Burns! It burns!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
Has he never been in water before? I don't think he's ever been in water before.
Just let me know if you see Reuben anywhere.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
Yeah.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking.
Okay.
I just don't want anything to screw this up.
But talking's what I do best.
Just do me a favor and suppress your inner talent, okay?
Okay.
Jesse.
And
I will.
Petra?
Hopefully.
Maybe. Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now.
Okay.
We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him either, huh?
I'm sorry, Jesse. We looked everywhere.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just... drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
True.
I would have been Spider-Man if she hadn't found me.
I got it. I'm pretty bummed they won. Again.
Yeah.
I mean, there's no way we were going to let you go after Reuben by yourself, but it's okay to be a little disappointed, right?
More like a lot disappointed.
The saddest of the sad sacks?
Cheer up, guys. We'll get him next year.
Yeah.
I don't know, Jesse.
The spirit is willing. But the flesh is sad.
Hey, first you don't succeed, then, succeed later than originally planned. Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, thing. Right, the thing.
So?
Yeah?
As a punch to the face?
No.
Axel and I are going to head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Ooh, I want the cake.
We're supposed to be in the alley over there.
I will need cake. Gonna let me have cake.
Dark,
not fun.
Dark
I quit. Quit game. Quit. I'm joking. I'm not gonna quit.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
Nah.
I was. Okay. New plan.
Is there a lot of that creepy alleys? I don't know.
And I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him. I've gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Okay, I'll hold down the fort.
Thanks, Jesse.
I'll hold down the fort.
Just stall for me.
Yeah, he's gonna show up. That looks tempting. Oh, he's there.
And just who are you?
Ooh.
I'm waiting.
The name's Jesse. What's it to you? I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be.
That's the
reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well, I'm a very busy man.
You're the guy who needed a wither skull, right?
That's allowed, you idiot. Too many people know my business already. You have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't? You better not be toying with me.
Nope.
As long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
No, it wouldn't. Impatient.
Well,
yeah.
Ivor.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting for. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us. You didn't say anything about it us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine. Right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
Excuse me, you meant to take the payment and then...
Take it. You've earned it.
It's not gonna be a diamond. Bet ya. Bet my entire YouTube channel.
It's
not gonna be a diamond.
No, it's
told ya. Like I get to keep my YouTube channel.
Underhanded trick support. I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Let's go after him.
Let's go.
I'm either getting that diamond or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah.
Make him pay, right? Come
on.
Ooh.
Do you see him anywhere?
I want to get on the wrong side of Petra.
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again.
Ooh.
Go.
Yeah. Let's look out.
Well, we won't find him just standing around.
Oh, fine.
There he is! Gabriel!
Oh, Gabriel!
Step aside,
I have just one question.
Hold on your questions until after the keynote.
The keynote sold out!
Hold on your questions anyway.
Said to talk to him, so why not?
Sup? Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
I'm sorry you guys didn't win this year. It might have turned out pretty cool. If it had, you know, burned down or whatever.
You know, that stunt your friend pulled really hurt my pig.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe, but I had nothing to do with that.
He's still missing, you know.
Sorry. I hope you find him soon.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra.
Yeah.
I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool.
Julio.
Coolness.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Coolio. Can I use it? Be harder.
Well, if it isn't back,
that was your stupid pig. I hear intense heat causes brain damage. It does boost the flavor something crazy though.
Hey, idiot.
Hey, who are you calling an idiot?
You, now move.
Hey.
Bye. I don't think it's either.
Oopsie. Ruben, is that you?
Uh-oh.
Get your pork chops here. Fresh off the bone. Out of existence,
you're
rich. I'd like a
no.
Ruben! What's a big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
It's my pig!
Oh, really? I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig.
Excuse me.
Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Give him to me now.
You wouldn't be threatening me, would you?
Mm,
what if
yeah.
I am? I'm not interested in arguing with you.